Hello guys, today we will continue our chapter subsidiary books. In our previous lecture we were discussed how to prepare subsidiary books. The first book was purchase book. Under subsidiary book, the first subsidiary book was purchase book. So now how to prepare purchase book, we have already learnt in previous lecture. Today we will discuss how to prepare sales book, purchase return book, and sales return book. These are the subsidiary books we have already discussed in my previous lecture, how to prepare purchase book. Today we will discuss three books: sales books, purchase return book, and sales return book. Before starting it, one word is there: freight and cartage. These charges are levied on the purchase of goods. When we are purchasing goods, that time we paid it at the time of purchase of goods. Before starting GST, this for freight a separate column was maintained in purchase book. This is the purchase book. A separate column was made for freight charges. But after introduction of GST, it was not possible to make a separate column of freight in purchase book. It was reason that GST light on purchase of goods at different rates. जब हम गुड्स परचेज करते हैं तो जीएसटी लाइट एट द डिफरेंट रेट्स. इट्स मे बी 0%, 5%, 12%, 18% एंड 28%. तो दीज आर द डिफरेंट रेट्स, बट द चार्जेस द टैक्स जीएसटी यू कैन से सीएसजी एसजीएसटी इज लाइट एट द सेम रेट ऑन फ्रेट. इट्स 18%. That is the reason we don't take the freight column in purchase book. If the rate is fixed on freight charges is 18%, so that it is shown in journal proper. Freight charges are taken in journal proper. What will be the entry? Freight charges debited. Input you can say IGST, CGST, IGST or CGST or SGST debited to supplier's name. You can say Hariom supplier's personal name. This entry will be passed in journal proper. It is not taken in purchase book. Now we will make the format of sales book. Before starting sales book, that item which are not recorded in sales book, first one is cash sales. Cash sales are not taken in sales book. It is taken in cash book. First, cash sales are not taken. Now another one, sale of assets. Sale of assets, just like plant, machinery, building, these are also not taken in sales book. Only credit sales of goods are recorded in sales book. The sale of assets are also recorded in journal proper. Recording of transactions the goods of sales are recorded on the basis of sale invoices jo that prepared by the firm given to the customer on the basis of sales invoices transactions are recorded in sales book. So these things are kept in mind while we are preparing the sales book. Now take the format of sale book. Have a look on the format of sale book. How to prepare? First will be the column of date. Date column is there. On which date we have sold the goods to a customer. The another column is there, particulars. You can see name of the customer to whom we have sold the goods on credit. This is the format of sales book. The next one is invoice number. On the basis goods are sold, that number on the basis goods are sold. Bill number is there, you can see. The next column is ledger folio, page number of ledger. Then the column of detail is there. Details, items written in that column. Then sales, amount of sales after deducting trade discount, we will write here. Then there is a column, output CGST, means that tax collected by the seller from the buyer, that is output CGST, or it is within the same state. The another one, output SGST, it is also collected by the seller from the buyer when goods are sold within the same state. The next one is output IGST. This is collected by the seller from the buyer when we are trading within interstate, mean one state to another state. The last column is related to total amount. This is about the format of sales book. Now we will do a practical to understand it better. Now we are going to take an example. Assume there is a Ganesh Electronic company is there. He is the seller to who are selling goods to some. He is living in Kolkata, West Bengal, and the CGST and SGST is 9% each. Now he is selling goods to some customer. We are taking some example. Assume April 6, invoice number is 413. He is selling Surya Trading Company. He is selling 5 TVs of rupees 20,000 each. 5 TVs, 20,000 ka ek, 20,000 ka ek hai, 5 TVs. Trade discount is there, you can say 20% is there. That is given. Now we will take how to show it. 5 TVs 20,000 mean, we will write in detail rupees 1 lakh. 5 TV 20,000 is 1 lakh less, we will less the trade discount 20%. 1 lakh 20% mean 20,000. Now what will be the sales? 80,000. Now he is living in Kolkata, so CGST as the liability he will pay to Ganesh 9%. 7,200. So it means there is a 94,400. Now we take the another example. April 10. He is selling goods to Dhruv Electric Store. is selling 10 washing machines of ₹8,000 each. 10 washing machines of ₹8,000 each. Trade discount is there 25%. Now we will take the amount 8,000 means 80,000 is there. We will less the trade discount at 25%. 80,000 25% means 20,000 is there. So sales, amount of sales after deducting the trade discount 60,000 is there. He is also living in Kolkata, West Bengal. So it will be the 5,400. The rate 960,000 ka 9% 5,400. It means 70,800 is there. Now we will take the another example. He is selling goods to Giridhar company at cash memo. 6 TV at the rate of ₹10,000 each. Cash memo word is given there. It is a cash transaction. We take only credit transaction in sales book. This transaction will be recorded in cash book. If cash memo is there, it means these goods have been sold for cash. हमने कैश देके गुड्स से कैश से रिलेटेड है इट दिस एंट्री विल बी शोन दिस ट्रांजेक्शन विल बी टेकन इन कैश बुक. नाउ वी टेक द अनदर एग्जाम्पल. यू कैन से बिल नंबर 418. नाउ अप्रैल 15 वी आर सेलिंग गुड्स टू न्यू ट्रेडिंग कंपनी 8 टीवीज ऑफ रूपीज 15,000 each. हम 8 टीवी बेच रहे 15,000 इज 10 वॉशिंग मशीन्स ऑफ रूपीज 22,000 ईच. ट्रेड डिस्काउंट इज देयर 20%. नाउ वी विल टेक 15 इंटू 8 मीन 1,20,000 एंड द 22,000 ईच है 10 वॉशिंग मशीन है 2,20,000. Total is there 3,40,000. Now we will less the that person is living in, you can say, Punjab. So it is in interstate. These two entry were intrastate, matlab same state. This person is also belong to Kolkata. This person is also belong to Kolkata, but this person is belong to Punjab. So it will be IGST will be there. IGST will be there. तो ट्रेड डिस्काउंट यू कैन से 20% इज देयर. तो लेस ट्रेड डिस्काउंट 20% 3,40,000 20% मीन ट्रेड डिस्काउंट 20% मीन 68,000 इज देयर. देन वी हैव अमाउंट 2,72,000. नाउ देयर इज ए आईजीएसटी. Add IGST, it 18% 9% and 9% 9 CGST 9 SGST मतलब 18%. तो what will be the amount 48,960. 2,72,000 plus 48,960, what will be the total amount 3,20,960. So these all about the sales book, how to prepare, and at the end we will make the total. It's 486,160. We will make the total of all the sales that we have made during the month, particular month. Now there is a look of sales return book. Now there is a format of sales return book. And there is a column of purchase return book. रिटर्न बुक इज ऑल्सो नोन एज रिटर्न इनवर्स एंड परचेज रिटर्न रिटर्न आउटवर्स. नाउ व्हाट इज द फॉर्मेट ऑफ फॉर्मेट इज सेम एज वी प्रिपेयर्ड इन सेल्स बुक एंड सेल्स रिटर्न सॉरी परचेज बुक. फर्स्ट कॉलम इज डेट इज देयर, देन पर्टिकुलर इज देयर, देन देयर इज ए न्यू वर्ड क्रेडिट नोट, देन लेजर फोलियो इज देयर, डिटेल. नाउ वी विल राइट हियर सेल्स रिटर्न, सेल्स रिटर्न, देन अगेन आउटपुट सीजीएसटी, आउटपुट एसजीएसटी, आईजीएसटी आउटपुट एंड टोटल अमाउंट. Now their word is credit note. Credit note, when we prepare credit note, when we receive back return goods from a customer. जब हम एक customer से अपनी goods वापिस लेते हैं, that time credit note is prepared. Credit note contains detail of the customer, name of the customer, amount, quantity. These are all taken in, are written in credit note. In purchase return book, we prepare debit note, debit note. Now when we make return goods to the supplier, when a businessman return goods to the supplier, that time debit note is prepared. It contains the amount, the detail, the quantity of the number of the goods, the name of the suppliers. That time debit note is prepared. And at the time of sales return book, credit note is prepared. Other format will be the same. There is a date. Then again, particulars is there. Then there is a column of ledger folio. Then we write purchase return. Sorry, detail. First we make the column of detail. Then purchase return. Then input CGST, input SGST, input IGST and total amount. One word, new word is there. There is a credit note, there is a debit note. Credit note is prepared when we return back return goods from the customer. Credit debit note is prepared when we are back return goods to the supplier. This is all about subsidiary books. Try to understand. Now do its illustration and practical. Goodbye.